today we're going to be doing a beautiful pork belly in our cocotte. Then I'm going to add some stock into the bottom of our cocotte. And we're going to lay the pork belly into that stock. I'm going to let that run for about 3 hours.
Now that our pork is cooked, we're going to remove the lid and pop it into the oven. 240 degrees for 30 minutes. I'm going to take off the handles, so just take off one to start. And there we go. Can you hear that crunch?